I'm joined by Bob Amsel, who's a noted criminal defense attorney here in Miami, who's decided to spend his Saturday here with Lawyers to the Rescue at the Camilla's house.
Bob, could you tell us a little bit about yourself and why you're here on a Saturday?
Sure. I'm a criminal defense lawyer, and I've been doing it for 30 years, and I feel it's time to give something back. So that's what I'm here for.
Well, we appreciate your commitment and your willingness to participate in this event. Thank you very much.
My pleasure.